One of my favorite options in Storyboard Pro is its ability to export scenes directly for Harmony. We start that by going up to File, we go to Export, and we choose To Harmony. That opens up the Export to Harmony dialog box. Our first option is the destination path. We pick this little folder and we find a place within our operating system of where we would like Storyboard Pro to export our scenes to. The scene name pattern will allow us to generate a custom scene name here if we'd like. Or we leave it blank and it will generate the scene numbers for us. The export type is referring to our format, either Harmony Offline or Database, referring depending on which version you are using of Harmony. And version, either 7.8 or 9.2 or higher, which depending on which version of Harmony you are using. I am using higher, so I will choose that one. I will keep this as rendered animatic for now in this particular tutorial. And what that means is it will look at each individual panel and it will generate one bitmap image from it. The resolution mean full size, it will generate 1920 by 1080 or whatever your scene, whatever your storyboard project happens to be set at. But you can also choose half and quarter size if you wish. I'll keep it at full size for now. This next option is asking for how many Harmony scenes you would like to generate. It will either generate one Harmony scene per individual scene that is down here in our timeline in Storyboard Pro, or it will generate one Harmony scene per selection, referring to either all or selected scenes or the current scene. So for example, if we kept it one Harmony scene per selection and we have all, it will make all of these scenes in one big fat Harmony scene. In this case, I'm going to choose one Harmony scene per scene. It will generate one Harmony scene for every time we have a new scene down here in our timeline in Storyboard Pro. And once you are finished customizing your options, you can hit Export and Storyboard Pro will run through and cut it up. But I've already done that and it looks like this once we step into Harmony. Each individual panel has a bitmap image that has been extended for the proper length of time, as well as our audio has been cut to time as well. And that is how we set up an export to Harmony inside of Storyboard Pro.